What's good, world? How we doing today? MIB, I'm back with another reactions video. You already know the word, first time here, hit that subscribe button, like button, share button. Also, comment recommendations for future videos or maybe you want me to go check out yours. I appreciate everybody tuning in today. Today, we're doing another official music video. You already know the word. That's what we do here, just a reaction. Again, I don't react to the whole song and I do the whole video, just a video. But again, we're doing Diddy featuring Bryson Tiller, Gotta Move On, official music video. Appreciate everybody tuning in. We're jumping straight into it.
Bruh, I'ma need you.
And if you hear all this air and ventilation and all this stuff going on around me, it's because it's just hot as hell where I'm at right now. So y'all gotta bear with me. But y'all shouldn't even hear none of that once I play this song.
You know what? I like your smile. Your smile is right. Go on ahead, smile. I feel like you're a little bit bitter. I think you're a little messy. I'm gonna need you to go on to the end of the line and get your chakras together. Sis, look, I like your vibe. I'm gonna let you in the club, but I can't let you in just at this moment, okay? Look, you can wait 5 minutes.
What's the frequency?
Oh, the frequency is all love, brother. You gonna love it. Go on, enjoy yourself. Enjoy yourself. Yes, let it. Okay, go on, sis. Go on, sis. Hey, nephew. Hey. Y'all enjoy yourself. Looking good.
Love. Welcome to the club, guys. You know the drill. If you ain't gonna have a good time, you ain't gotta go home, but you
gotta
get the fuck up out of here. Period.
Get in your bag, stay in your bag.
Turn the frequency up.
Are we off the grid?
Get in your bag, stay in your bag.
She don't want my love, I guess I gotta move on. Hey, oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, but she don't want my love, I guess I gotta move on.
Get in your bag and pay for these drinks, bro. You or Bryson, man. I bought mad bottles tonight. I ain't get no tips or nothing. And I have free hookah. Oh, everybody here have free hookah.
Hey, we'll give them 100,000.
Oh, my God!
Can't stop, won't stop, told y'all. See me pull up, no problem. I can never, ever be no one option.
That's right.
Yeah.
Tell them to close on the house.
Yeah.
And send my mother $5 million.
What's up, love?
What's up?
I guess I gotta move on.
That means the video was fire. Again, I don't do the song reaction, but if you ask me, Diddy killed the song. No offense to Diddy, but, you know, Bryson really killed that song, so it was like he didn't even need all that. But the video was super fire. They didn't have to do, again, like I love, they didn't have to do nothing extra, just in the club scene. I love the fact that Diddy had that scene, you know, where he's mad in the bathroom, you know, breaking everything and stuff like that. And then how the song breaks down and cuts back in when Diddy's walking back in is fire. Excuse me, it's super fucking hot here, so I'm over here dying at the same time. I got the AC bumping. But that video was super fire. Tiller killed it. I guess you could say Diddy killed it. He only had 2 lines. They were the same lines, but you know what I mean. Appreciate everybody tuning in. Let me know what y'all think about the video in the comment section and check y'all out.